switches over here. One's broken through.
We have taken objective Butter. We have taken objective Apples. We have lost objective Apples.
Vorsicht jetzt! Sturmsoldat!
Secured the sector.
Granaten!
objective Butter. Sector. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. Secure the sector.
Panzer gesichtet.
We have taken objective Butter. Clear the sector from enemy presence. The final objective is within our reach.
Kaiser, we have smashed the defenses. Now onwards. Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this war.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
Liebste Schwester, es heißt, der Kaiser habe den Kindern angesichts unseres ruhmreichen Sieges einen Tag schulfrei gegeben. Ich weiß, meine Neffen hätten lieber etwas zu essen. Wir sind hier auf verlassene Lager der Briten gestoßen, die von Vorräten überquellen. Wir essen unsere Kriegsbeute buchstäblich auf. Es gibt Brot, Eier und Bier. Sobald wir Amiens genommen haben, versuche ich, euch etwas zu schicken.
To win this war, Amiens is vital to our plans. Ludendorff's orders are simple. We must secure Point Labyrinth, situated in these ruins. We then advance to this bridge, Pont Neuf, capture and secure it. After that, we move into the city and attack the enemy at Place Longgggg. Once this position is controlled, Amiens will be ours.
We have taken Objective Butter.
To the combat area.
The final objective is within our reach. We have taken Objective Butter. We are losing Objective Butter. We have lost Objective Butter.
feindlicher Panzer.
German eagle is soaring over Europe. The Allies will surely now beg for peace, with our great leaders dictating all conditions.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.